A Delaware judge has sentenced this man to life plus 50 years in prison. Daniel Santucci pleaded guilty this summer to attempted murder, kidnapping, and rape charges. Prosecutors say in April of last year, Santucci lured a 4-year-old girl into his car, sexually assaulted her, and then threw her into a pond just outside of Wilmington. The girl was able to swim out. A passerby spotted her and called for help. Police later arrested Santucci in Florida.